It's torment, it's agony, it's torture. And many begin to look to death as a welcome means of escape.